just replaced the controller board. And this is the first load. It's a blanket. It's a quilt and one sheet. We have it on bulky sheets, deep water. And this thing doesn't even work. Look at this. It's not even filled with water. I don't know what it was trying to do right now. It's not turning anything. Oh, we're going to add more water. Add more water to the mix. Let's see if it works. Whatever you do, do not buy a Whirlpool Cabrio. This thing is awful. Look at this. That's the model number. Don't buy it. There is no agitator. Like watching a turd in a toilet bowl explode. Oh, I can see water now. Still not gonna wash. Explain to me how this is going to wash the sheet and the top of the blanket. You can see the oxy that's on the blanket just sitting there, not even wet. Oh, that's it. We have a floater. We're just going to go around in a circle. Can someone explain to me how this is supposed to wash? Well, if I add any more water, this is going to wash.